But that question is really tailor-made for me. I've been in the Senate for 6 years. I am currently the chairman of the Senate Commerce, Energy, and Military Committee. And we have worked closely with Governor Brewer on many things, making our state the most, I think, business-friendly state in the union, and I would continue that to be as proactive. She came from the legislature, as do I, and also Ken Bennett. I want to point out something that a lot of people don't realize, that when I arrived at the Senate and Governor Brewer was inaugurated, the budget that we inherited from her predecessor, Governor Napolitano, was out of balance and out of whack. It was about $10.6 billion. The one that we're wrapping up now is $8.6. We cut $2 billion out of it, and the world did not end. We protected education at around $9,000 per child in the public K through 12 system, but we went from the bottom 10 to the top 10 of the 50 states in three critical categories. We're number one in the nation for business startups. We're number one, as projected by Forbes magazine, for private sector job creation this year. And we're number six in overall pro-business climate. Good things are happening, more is to come. But as represented by you here today, business is alive and well in Arizona, and I plan to keep it that way as the next governor of Arizona. Thank you.